Also new tonight, the Wauwatosa School Board discussing its potential plan for returning to school. Stephanie Haynes listened in as they weighed three different options.
Wauwatosa is 6 weeks away from the first day of school, and district leaders are working hard to try to get students back in the classroom safely. In a school board meeting Monday night, Wauwatosa leaders presented their potential plans. They are considering three models: in-person learning, a combination of 2 days a week in person and 3 days virtual, or entirely virtual.
But it's not a simple get 5 inches of snow and school's canceled. It's not going to be the get a certain number of cases and school is canceled.
The district sent out a survey to parents, students, and staff. The majority of each group want the district to focus on making school safe to go back in the building. Officials are planning on having increased cleaning, spaced out classrooms, limited movement in hallways, and possibly requiring masks. They are planning on staggering drop-off times and sitting every other seat on buses.
And if we don't fight tooth and nail to have us all of our students in school learning, then we're really not. I had really struggled with our approach to equity.
The district is working on creating options for its staff who need more than 80 hours of sick time and employees who are high risk. Dr. Tim Richer, who has kids in the district, says research shows kids are less susceptible to the virus and aren't likely to spread the virus to adults.
Kids are not little adults, and they are uniquely equipped for some reason to handle this illness.
The board will discuss this again in 2 weeks. In Wauwatosa, Stephanie Haynes, TMJ4 News.